Hey boys, it's HarmNone. Today I'm going to be showing you how to do the telescope glitch in Grand Theft Auto Online in 2023. Yes, this is still working. And before we get into this, there are a couple of things that you're going to need. You're going to need a little bit of cash on your player, so a little bit of money that's outside of your bank account. The second thing that you're going to need is all of the items from the clothing stores that you guys are going to want to be putting on your character. So to start off with this glitch, I'm going to be showing you how to do this at the beach because I feel like the beach is the easiest spot to do this. Now, what you're going to do basically is just line yourself up as if you're going to run right past the telescope. Now, then you're going to begin sprinting directly forward at the telescope on the side where you can interact with it. As soon as you get the prompt to interact with the telescope, I want you to press the interact key. Now, that might be your D-pad if you guys are on console, and it's going to be E if you're on PC, so long as you haven't changed your controls. So I want you to completely let go of all your movement controls and press the interact button with the telescope at the exact same time. Now, if your character does what my character does here, you'll see that he just kind of stops moving and starts facing directly as if he's gonna look into the telescope, but then he just doesn't. If your character gets to this stage, you can then open up the interaction menu and equip whatever you guys want to put on your character. In my case, I'm going to be putting some goggles on my character because I really wanted to add these. Now, my recommendation is with the telescope glitch, only put on one item at a time. So if you guys are wanting to put on, say, a scarf, a helmet, a parachute bag, a vest, like all this stuff. Now, just so you guys know, when you initially equip the item, it will not show up on your character's face until you begin walking away from the telescope, like you guys can see right here. I would recommend going to Suburban and saving your outfit after you add each and every one of the items on. Now, I know this is going to be a little bit tedious having to go back and forth with Suburban and the telescope a bunch of times, but trust me, there's nothing worse than getting your outfit just the way you want it and then adding one too many items and it messes the whole thing up and you have to start from square one. So my recommendation is go to Suburban and save every single time that you add something onto your character. This is going to make your life easier in the long run. If you guys have any problems with this glitch, trust me, it does work. I know that it is working on consoles. I have done it on console. It is working. If it's not working for you, it does not mean that it's patched. This glitch has been out for the entire duration that Grand Theft Auto Online has been a thing. Rockstar is not going to patch this. They have no reason to. It's not really harming anybody. So chances are, if you can't get it to work, it's just user error and you need to just keep trying, and eventually I promise you will get it. Anyway guys, that's how to do the telescope glitch in Grand Theft Auto Online in 2023. If you guys enjoyed this, if you learned something, a like is of course appreciated, if not dislike. Subscribe to my channel if you guys are new, and I will see you all in the next video. Until then, take care. Peace.